Peepla the Purple Butterfly here, otherwise known as Peepla 7 on Twitter and YouTube, Peepla elsewhere or at the internet. My soaps locate purplebutterfly-soaps.myshopify.com, my blog, purplebutterfly-peepla.blogspot.com. And I'm here to cut the peppermint overload. Yeah. And I tell you what, my sinuses are quite clear. Isn't that gorgeous? Yeah. Now, let's get it out of here. It should be solid by now. It's been 18 hours. Can't wait to see what it's going to look like on the inside, because I decided to put the white as a base instead of doing a total swirl. Tell you what, peppermint overload will clear your sinuses right out. That's the bottom, the sides, and of course you're just seeing the top. And let's cut this thing open and see what we got. Too late to cut it. You know, a soap is solid when you have to put all of 230 pounds on it. Oh, nice. And one of my springs broke. This is a drop swirl, by the way. It looks kind of like a flower, especially since the green is showing up on the bottom, which is unexpected, seeing how I poured the red first. These will be cured on October the 12th. And until then, it's going to be smelling amazing in my house. That definitely looks like a flower. But I ain't mad at it. Okay. And then we have this piece, which, as you could tell, the wire broke, so I'm going to have to cut that manually. But fortunately, that line right there will tell me exactly where to cut. So, let get to my cutter. A straight cutter. I don't want the wavy edge. Ta-da. Now we have this, and then these will be the end pieces. Needless to say, that's not sellable, so it becomes a soap ball. Of it, and that also stays in the house. There we go. Now I'm gonna take this little piece here and do a lather test right quick. Lots of bubbles. Yep, yep, yep. So, this has been People of 7 on Twitter and YouTube, People of Elsewhere on the Internet. My Soap Slow Care Purple Butterfly - soaps.myshopify.com. My blog, Purple Butterfly - people.blogspot.com. Y'all stay blessed, stay tuned. Bye now. The peppermint overload is curing. Yay! Don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe.